The widower of murdered MP Joe Cox has told of his surprise at an outpouring of kindness on social media after he posted a heartfelt Christmas message. Brendan Cox is facing his second Christmas without Joe, mother to their two children Killen and Legla. Right-wing extremist Thomas Meyer was jailed for life for killing the Labour MP in the days before the Brexit referendum last June. On Christmas Eve, Mr. Cox wrote a message on Twitter, urging people to tell their loved ones how much they mean to them. In a poignant tweet, he wrote, "Weird thing to do on Christmas Eve, but I'd encourage everyone to take a moment to imagine losing the person you love most in the world. Imagine what you would wish you had said to them. Then take a moment to say it." The tweet triggered a swift reaction on the social media site, racking up more than 14,000 retweets and 39,000 likes by Christmas morning. Mr. Cox later said he wasn't expecting the reaction it sparked, as followers thanked him for his message and shared their own experiences of loss and heartbreak. He wrote, "Wasn't at all expecting this outpouring of kindness to me or to each other in this thread. A lovely reminder at the end of the year that bad death happens but the world is still full of good people." He also retweeted one follower, who had replied to his initial tweet saying, "My wife has just been diagnosed with terminal breast cancer, so after reading your post I told her how much I loved her. I had been doing that anyway, but your post was a timely reminder not to take anything for granted."